In North Liberty, a man is facing charges after his blood alcohol level tested at nearly six times the legal driving limit. Police arrested 56-year-old Dennis McNaught in August after witnesses told them McNaught could hardly walk and was driving. They later found McNaught at his home. He told officers that he had a bottle of vodka and a couple of beers before driving. Now, a blood draw showed his blood alcohol level at 0.454. That's enough to kill a person.